the numbers for them depending on how you want to orient the spacecraft. Keep in mind that the curve of the spacecraft pointing towards the Earth. And if I wanted to, let's say it was in an equatorial lower orbit, and I gave it just enough spin so that its rotation was 1 sidereal day. And so therefore, the particular phase lock with the Earth as well, it would rotate almost as fast as it would, well, exactly as fast in theory as it would go around the Earth. However, over the course of many orbits, errors would build up, and eventually they would be going off the space. There would always be some sort of way to do attitude control and have a dynamic system where they could change and then adjust the attitude of the spacecraft depending on the current state.
Classes of power systems that you choose for your spacecraft. The first one, batteries, in a way,
all the spacecraft has to have some sort of battery backup on board, something rechargeable that you can recharge, top off, and then use if something should happen to your spacecraft unexpected, or at least something that happens infrequently enough for you to actually plan on present.
Charge is not being pushed to the side. When you're lower in orbit, there's a lot less of it that gets pushed to the side to experience more as you go up in orbit to the side.